Hello students, I want to discuss some rational numbers. You have to represent on the number line. Look, question is represent the following number on the number line. First number is 11 upon 4, second number 3 by 5, third minus 9 by 7. Look this solution. First question, 11 upon 4, write here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, right? And you want to represent 11 by 4. So you have to divide each number by this denominator 4. Write here 4. Write here 4. 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. So this is your answer. Right, you have to represent by a arrow. Second number, you have to represent 3 by 5 on a number line. First of all, you have to draw a line with the scale. Right here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here is denominator 5, so you have to divide each number by 5. 0 by 5, 1 upon 5, 2 upon 5, 3 upon 5, 4 upon 5, 5 upon 5, 3 by 5. This is the number. Right? Third question, you have to represent minus 9 by 7. Rational number on the number line. You have to draw a straight line with the scale, right? This time, this rational number is negative, so you have to write 0 here, and you have to write all negative numbers, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9. Here is denominator 7, so you have to divide each number by 7. Upon 7, 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 upon 7. Your number is minus 9 by 7. This is your answer. Right, students? Now, next type question. Question is, write the rational number for each point labeled with a letter, right? And question is this, here is 0 and here is 1 upon 7, here is 2 upon 7, here is A. So you have to write the value of A, right student? Next, 4 upon 7, 5 upon 7, 6 upon 7, you have to write the value of B, you have to write the value of C, right student? This time you have to write the value of A, B, C on the number line. You know, here is 0, 1, 2. After 2, you have to write here 3 upon 7. After 3, 4, 5, 6. You have to write here 7 upon 7, right? After 7, number will become 8 upon 7, right? So write the value of A. A equal to 3 upon 7. This is your answer. B, what is the value of B? 7 upon 7. Or you can write 7 cancel by 7, it will be 1. This is also right and this is also right. C, what is the value of C? 8 upon 7. This is your right answer. Right, student? Next question. Find the question. Find 20 rational numbers between 3/7 and 2/3. Solution. This is the solution. First of all, you have to write here 3/7. Here is 2/3. First of all, you have to take the LCM of 7 and 3. You know, LCM is 7 and 3, 21. So you want to hear 21. So write here by 3. And you want to hear 21 LCM. So you have to multiply it by 7. So number will become -9/21. And here is 14/21. Write here -8/21. -7/21, -6/21, -5/21, -4/21, -3/21, -2/21, -1/21, 0/21, 1/21, 2/21, 3/21, 4/21, 5/21, 6/21, 7/21, 8/21, 9/21, 10/21. So count the numbers between this and this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. And you can write 11/21. Right? So this is your final answer. Right, students? Next. Next question is find 10 rational numbers greater than 0. So answer is 1/2, 1, 3/2, 2, 5/2, 3, 7/2, 4, 9/2, and 5. Right, student? Thank you.